Right now, it's just nice out. Looking out at West Des Moines, you can see pretty quiet there. Algona looking good. Same story in Creston. And across the state, we've got a little bit of cloud cover off to the west that's trying to work its way on in, and some to the south that's been dissipating a bit as it's made its way to the southeast. But a very quiet night for us. Temperatures, though, have dropped a bit. 39 for Mason City, Ames coming in at 44, the Metro at 53. And you look at your 12-hour forecast for tomorrow. Looks pretty good, right? We've got some sun working its way in early. Temperatures back into the upper 60s. That breeze, though, is going to get you if you're not careful. We're going to be talking wind gusts up to 50 miles per hour for northern portions of the state. I wouldn't doubt even in central Iowa, we pick up on winds around 40 to 45 miles per hour. So let's track those out for you here. You can see those winds start cranking early by 6 a.m. We've got those 40 to 45 miles per hour to the north and mid 30s through central portions of the state. We get that sun early, but clouds start to filter in by the afternoon, and that's going to leave us overcast Thursday evening, perhaps an isolated shower, but that's going to be a front that's going to roll on through, and behind it, winds switch to out of the north and northwest, staying strong into Friday morning. That is going to pummel that temperature down. We're going to go from upper 60s to mid to upper 40s for highs. So huge change for us. And with that wind gusting the way it is, again, that garbage can may be toppling around in your neighbor's yard. Maybe put a little string on it, garbage can leash if that's a thing. The jet stream, again, is going to be making a pretty big shift. We take the warm air we've got, that pushes its way out, colder air fills in. And that's going to be with us for a bit. That north and northwest flow that we're going to have is going to keep our temperatures in the upper 40s to low 50s for a bit. So our low tonight is going to look a lot like our highs next week. We're at 68 though tomorrow. Make sure you get outside and enjoy it. It is going to be very breezy, but it looks to be a good day besides that. Temperatures back down quickly. 48 on Friday. We're sunny Friday and Saturday. Clouds roll back in on Sunday, though it's going to be quite a bit warmer. Jump up around 10 degrees Saturday and Sunday, with chances for showers making their way in on Monday, and that's going to cool us even further. We're down to 43 on Wednesday, middle 40s by Thanksgiving.